Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about characterization and synergistic action of tetramodular lytic polysaccharide monooxygenate from Bacillus cereus. Zeeshan, Mutahir is the lead author. Viewers, lytic polysaccharide monooxygenate LPMOs contribute to enzymatic conversion of relaxant polysaccharides such as chitin and cellulose and may also play a role in bacterial infections. Some LPMOs are multimodular, the implications of which remains only partly understood. The author studies the properties of tetramodular LPMO from the food poisoning bacterium Bacillus cereus named BELPMO10A. We show that BELMO10A comprising an LPMO domain, 2 fibronectin type 3 FN3 like domains and carbohydrate binding module CBM5 is powerful chitin active LPMO, while the role of the FN3 domain remains unclear. We show that enzyme functionality strongly depend on the CBM5, which by promoting substance binding protects the enzyme from inactivation. BCLPMO10A enhances the activity of chitinase during the degradation of alpha chitin. The viewers, this article was published in August 2018 in the Journal of FEBS Letters. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.